Hello comrades, how you doing? Welcome to my playthrough. I hope this time is not gonna lag, because this time I turn off the auto capture of good moments. So maybe that was the problem why the game was crashing on me and lagging. It wasn't doing this before. Okay, let's enjoy the cinematics, eh? Look at this beautiful senorita, eh? Hey, красавица, а ты мне нравишься? А я хочу тебе понравиться, тебе понравиться.
I'm not in love with this place. Nothing but sand and heat. I feel like shit here.
Car? What car?
Artyom, a car!
Great! Party everywhere, eh?
Somehow, I don't like this welcome either. Let's go!
They stopped in that village there. Looks like somebody lives there.
I see. How are the men doing, Demir?
Stepan is the worst off. The others are not so well either. Oh, only us here are still in fighting shape.
Thank you. Anna, you and Demir reconnoiter the area. We need to find that damn bunker and hit the road as soon as we do.
We might have a slight problem with hitting the road, Colonel. There's barely enough water in the boiler to make some tea. And we're all out of coal.
I see. We'll need to address that too. Anna, Demir, one more task. Look for water and fuel.
Will do.
Get the men ready. We need to set up defenses.
Roger that.
See you soon. Just try to be careful, alright?
My love. I'll see you later.
We have to learn who those men with the car are. They do look like regular bandits, but we can't take risks here. The car was headed for the village. Looks like they have a comms relay there, and it should hold some info, which is just what we need now. Move out as soon as you're ready.
Roger that. Поехали.
Can your rail car pull the train?
But first we need to... Hey, where is my crafting station, eh?
It might, but really slowly and not for too long. The engine is too weak for the weight.
What the hell?
We don't have much diesel left.
No diesel, no nothing. Crap. I don't like this gun, it's not working. It shoots. Why I didn't shoot before? Stupid freaking gun.
So, how'd you find the premises, idiot?
Looks like it used to house a ticket office and lockers. Full of garbage.
Oh. Could use some cleaning. Hello.
Are you going out?
Yes.
Look here then.
What is this?
This is something I finished just now. Ah, hollowed out a couple of T-Har bullets and filled them with explosive. Some explosive ammo right there. Now, you can do it yourself. It's quite simple. Don't forget to clean your guns regularly, with all the sand around.
Yes. First of all, let's get rid of this stupid freaking machine gun. I don't like it. Give me my AK bike.
Saving a ball today. Okay, set up the perimeter. You get to the back of the train. Idiot, you get the engine. I'll clean the place up. Then we'll bring Stepan. It's cooler than in the train.
Okay, good. It's clean, clean, good.
Okay, I'd be off then.
Component T-Har bullet is a small gas capsule filled with flammable substance, ignited by contact with air. Interesting. Okay, you know what? I don't like this. I better have this thing indicator. It's better. Okay, good. Now we are ready to go war. In the direction you should be heading.
Artyom!
How are you?
Wait, I'm coming with you. I think I could use a little walk right now.
No, buddy.
Stepa,
stay
you can
there.
Hardly walk. You'd better rest.
Stepa, relax,
it's not
my
your
friend.
Shift.
Yeah, crap. running out of...
Artyom and Demir are going out for a simple recon, not a fight.
And what if they get attacked?
Then they'll retreat back to base where you and Sam cover them.
Okay, bullets.
So you should rest now.
Yes.
I wasted your my Molotov, time. Crap. Okay, good. Good. This should be interesting. First, let's scavenge this place, huh? Yo, comrade, you found something here? Sam!
RTM, we can handle it here.
No lootables. Okay, fine. Let's go investigate the desert lands, huh?
Do you see that building with the antenna? The car went that way. Be careful out there, though. We don't know what to expect from the locals.
Don't worry, man. I have it covered. Or maybe... No sneaky peeky type. F the sneaky peeky type. I tried to do the sneaky peeky type so many freaking times and I always end up killing and Duke died because of that. Freaking hell. F sneaky peeky type. You try to do sneaky peeky type too, look what happened to you. You're dead. The best option is all the firepower you have. It's like bam bam, goodbye. What? The hell? It's a freaking snake! My friend would have freaked out from here. Oh, what the hell is that? It's a flying Krisa!
Artyom, looks like a storm is brewing. The sky's all black.
Okay, I don't like that face already. Something is walking. Ah, it's this thing. Man, it's freaking me out, huh? I'm freaking scared. It makes extra noise. I want to hear the enemy. Instead, I hear a stupid freaking thing. Jump on the stupid thing, moron. Okay, we have... Oh, Naркоман! Junkies are back, huh? Oh my god, he got scared, huh? Отсечка is very bad, huh? I wish this gun had better range. Holy crap, huh? Ugh, you one ugly beast, eh? Freaking Naркоман. I need to scavenge the area. Oh, I think I found myself a new home, eh? Ooh, what is this? I wonder, if I already picked it up once, will it be in my train? Ah, crap. Whatever the case is, I don't like it. This place is dangerous. Okay, good loot, thank you. What the fuck? Where'd you come from, huh? Грёбаный нарик. I call these guys not mutants, they are наркоман. Junkies. Maybe I call this episode the land of junkies. Of наркоман. Ah! It is the truth. The land of наркоман. More? You hear it, eh? Oh, crap. Hello. Долбанный наркоман! They are like invisible, huh? Run for your life, наркоман. No? You don't want to run? Well, fine. Bye. What? Where? Ah! Oh my god! This place is bad! Наркоман can jump out of nowhere! Oh, look at... Okay, it's a dead наркоман this time, eh? What the... Okay! Look! One more наркоман! This time, it's a real, actual living наркоман. Freaking camouflage наркоман, eh? Okay, train is good. Look at this наркоман, eh? I have feeling that this is some sort of a ritual again. We have here new religion. What is the scene this time, eh? I think the scene is being that ugly. If you look like him, it's a scene. Sector clear. Come on! You are debil. We need loot. What the f- Oh my god, did he come out of nowhere? This is not good. Oh, poor rabbit, he barely go. Oh no. Oh, okay, never mind. These rabbits are quick, they can leave. I thought to take out this rabbit out of his misery, but look how fast he is, huh? He's like, poof! And no more rabbit. True Bugs Bunny. I guess sector clear, huh? Before I continue mission, I want to check this place out. I think we're still gonna go there, so let's go back and do the mission. Holy crap, huh? I'm gonna call this episode The Land of Narcomans and Tooth Fairies. What the hell? Go away, stupid snake. Look, it is! It's a flying Krisa! Ah. Crap, I need loot. Наркоман! I see you, you freaking наркоман, huh? Freaking camouflage, наркоман. You see any more camouflage наркоманза? Ah, there you go. One more наркоман. Look at that наркоманище. What the hell? Accuracy very bad, huh? Okay, time for shotgun. Freaking Narik. Crap, there is so many buildings, I forgot which I cover and which I not, huh? Come on! Freaking hell! Out of freaking nowhere! I see you, наркоман. freaking Narika. Oh crap. There is another Наркоман. And someone shoot gunshots, huh? Crap! Whew, crazy Наркоман, huh? Fuel. Oh no, the weather is getting bad, huh? Oh. How? Oh, so that one is a sniper rifle, huh? Good. Okay, the weather is getting very bad. Where is the good weather, huh? Do you hear it? Hell. Ah, Наркоман. Crap. Come on! Kill this! Kill this squirtle! Oh crap! Run! I think coming here for scavenge was a bad idea. Bad idea for coming scavenge here, huh? Oh, what is that? Very big red hole, huh? Holy crap! I need to find cover. I'm running like an idiot. All ready for the sniper to take me out. Долбаный нарик. Poor bastard. Woo! He's throwing rock at me, huh? Come on, come on, come on closer, come on my love. Bye. Freaking land of Narcomans, huh? Honestly, land of freaking Narcomans, huh? From freaking where? I see you. I already lost count how many Narcomans I killed. Okay, Narcomans are coming. Whoops! Hey, I thought I killed him! My shotgun is running out of ammunition, huh? One ugly Narcoman, huh? That bot over there looks... Crap, man, this is very dangerous, turns out, huh? Okay, that building over there we're gonna do in the next episode. Let's get some cover and save. Alright, folks, I hope you enjoyed the current episode, huh? I'm gonna call it the freaking world, the land of junkies, of Narcoman. Alright, guys, I will see you in the next episode, so you have a good morning, day, night, and всем спасибо, до свидания.